especially for the second gym, because there's going to be a site there that's going to be extremely difficult to handle, unless like I have Pidgeotto, and I don't think I'll be able to get a haunter, especially not in this episode. But the main goal of this episode is to get Maria to evolve into a Pidgeotto, which is going to be the second exciting thing that'll happen hopefully this episode. And then also we get our encounter in the cave that I just recently saved in front of. I was trying to make it so that way we could get an encounter on this route and then in the cave as well, but unfortunately I had a very similar issue as a few episodes ago. I forgot Pokeballs, and I believe that's what happened and why I failed the encounter on the previous route. So, let's continue on and get our encounter for, I believe this is, so it's called Union Cave. Now, I haven't gone into here before, so this is Doom's Claws. I'm not catching this, but I will use you as experience. Ideally, I would love to have at least everybody around level 16. At that point, C will have evolved. Or is it 18? I don't remember. The level ratio and skew is very different in this generation than a lot of other generations. Anyway, let's pick up this X attack. X attack. We'll take on this trainer here. Still haven't gotten our encounter just yet, but I believe with patience I could either get a Geodude and possibly an Onix, which I think I can actually trade for a Farfetch'd, but I already have Pidgey as my flying type and two. An Onix would just be better coverage wise. Surprisingly, Z has been a little bit more difficult to grind than some of the others. I mean, it should come not as a shock, but at the same time, I was really thinking that at some point I would have like a Croconaw before the second gym, but I didn't think I would still be at level 12 around this point with Z. And the gym is on the other side of this cave, and there is one event that I have to go through first, but I don't think I could get enough. I mean, I could if I really like institute some extra grinding. Jeez, this is just not working out at all. I really need to learn Water Gun. That would be a good game changer. I think it's time to I guess we'll keep having to use rage, and hopefully Z can just take it's like I've managed to hit more hypnosis on this game than I think I have in my ROM hack on my phone. Anyway. Oops.
Okay, guys, so...
Sorry, I was grinding, and, this happened. I am outside of the cave, but, yeah, so our starter is fainted. That's annoying, 'cause he didn't even learn water gun yet. Yes. Catch this gust. Catch this gust straight to the face. So what's really nice is that we have an encounter. And actually, I'm going to probably need two encounters for this one.
Okay, so
I gotta name my PC the death box real quick. And then I have to move Zubat out of there. And hopefully maybe I can encounter the This has become a very frustrating and tedious Nuzlocke. So let me move. Oh, I have Fox and I also have Zubat. Alright. So I think what I'm gonna do is move Fox into my party. And then I'm gonna move Zubat to Box 2. I'm gonna stay on Box 2. Be a good encounter. We really need it. That's another duplicate. Actually, you know what? I don't know why I'm doing this. I really should just be attacking the ones that I can use. Gaining as much levels as I can. I'll be right back as soon as I find something worthy. Okay, so this is our first encounter. This new route outside. So, we got Maria, Fox, and Jojo. This is going to be a very interesting play because I